I hate that. All right, so we're not gonna buff his health, or I mean his damage. We're gonna make his shockwave chance 5% more. It should be.
No.
It's fucking dumb.
Oh, it did make his damage stronger.
Well, when you go from like crazed dumb Titan to Manic Chimera, only his health goes up and his shockwave chance. That's it. The only way you're gonna get more damage is if you level him up.
I got food too.
I don't. Fuck, I'm dying.
Yeah, but you don't have Coca-Cola.
I have water.
It seems the tables have turned.
Oh shit.
Shit, bend me.
I'm the Japanese guy. They call me Konnichiwa.
Looks like you're the fucked one now. Alright, that's cool.
Well, I wonder if I can cross this board.
No, I don't need to walk on it.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
You can.
Wait a minute. I'm fucking fall off.
Oh, you can? What?
Yeah, I could, like, crawled across it.
Oh, my
and
God.
How do we fall through the like that whole stone and that piece of board in the way?
Because you fall like.
Yeah, right, you get stuck.
Oh, wait a minute.
My eye.
Yeah, I was like. What?
My ear.
The fucking radio. <area. laughs>
It's powering up.
I call it Nazi zombies. One was all alone in that call.
I know. He's just doing his homework.
Homework in 2016.
Shit, I was gonna fucking say. Come on, where's Nazi zombie neighborhood?
TMG Castle.
Dude, hell yeah, that's a good map. you just have to rush the don't lose perks. Then you get jug, then you win. Then you get the KSG because you're a man like me and Korean are.
Move. And then you get the KSG if you want to get down.
Move.
You get the UMP from the box to fill him if you want to win.
Oh yeah.
See, if you want to get RNG to death, that's what I want.
Oh! We already play RNG games, what's the difference?
Shit, that's my favorite. Yeah, I play fucking OJ and want to kill myself.
You play fucking Battle Cats.
Hey, no, I don't.
Exactly what Cax was saying.
I sniped that score right now.
Oh, okay, there's just four guys up here. Yeah, I like walked up here and I was like, oh, wait.
I can't throw.
I'm throwing.
No, wait, that's the wrong voice!
Nice.
I'm Takio.
No, me.
It's all about when Scout gets down, maybe we revive him and says, I must have slipped Ura, the wrong character.
Who am I, Nikolai?
Yeah.
Fucking
you can tell from the glove. The guy actually put gloves in this map.
Yeah, Richtofen wears the rubber, the black rubber gloves.
Nikolai.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Nipple-eye?
That's what Mark calls him. He's Nipple-eye.
Why the fucking me?
Fucking...
Poor guy. Too
big cuck. Yeah, the fucking robot stepped on him.
Oh, yeah, no wonder, like, the fucking zombies take 10 years to get here. They spawn so far away. Like, that, like, house where the dude hung himself, that's literally where they're spawning in.
Oh shit, that's a zombie that hung himself.
Frank Coffin, if you keep inhaling that fucking zombie mist, you're gonna fucking die.
Oh. Yeah. Oh god, the depth of field just made me feel like I was blind.
Oh yeah, FOV slider. I forget about that.
I'm gonna try that, wait a minute. Shit, put it all the way up. Oh wait.
I always put it all the way up, and then I'm like, oh, dude, the zombies are really far away. Ow, how are they hitting me?
Wait a minute.
Okay, I found one part,
Oh, no. Oh.
Ew!
Wait a minute, I don't have hands. There they are. Shit. It said not responding, and I was like, oh, wait.
Oh, yeah, there's two of the parts. We need a, wait, don't put it in the one at the end of the bridge. Because that one always gives insta-kill.
Oh.
And the one at the beginning of the map gave double points. Yeah, so I want to see what the one by double tap gives.
That's cool.
Yeah, it's like buying the perks, but or the things, but you gotta actually work for them. There we go.
Wait, hello?
Over here. Hello? Wait, hello? 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 Shit, who is there? Oh, hello?
Shit, it's him.
What was that glitch?
Wait, I have no guns. Wait a minute, I have no guns.
Shit.
Oh, someone got something.
I'm dying.
Oh shit.
Oh my god. What the fuck? Already.
Devastator.
Oh my god, all these zombies over here that are taking like 10 million years to die.
All these zombinas.
Ew, stop.
What?
We're killing them all. We just gotta find out which staff gives you max ammo.
Whoa, where the fuck did you come from?
I was right here, and I changed my movie, and I came back. Disappeared like that crazy cat.
Crazy nut.
Yeah, that one.
Whoa, now Kate's playing Battlefield 1.
Yeah, no. I asked him how the thing was. I asked him how the beta was. He was like, it's better than Black Ops 3. I was like, shit, nice.
What does that mean?
I don't know. Just so Black Ops 3 is fucking boring now.
Mm. Yeah.
But custom mods, zombies.
Yeah, bro.
Fucking love the M16.
Ew.
I think it's cool.
That thing looks so nasty.
Huh? I thought with the M16 when you shot the last clip of your M16.
No.
The infamous glitches. Chanting, ding, 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 ding.
Chink, chink.
Uh-oh. Power, please!
Go get it.
I don't have any more points here.
That's me. Here I'm going.
No, it's Keller.
That's me, dude.
Hey, play Brain Power on your stream.
Play that one video. 419. 420.
I got. I got burns.
No, you don't.
He's coming.
Wait, I didn't mean to teleport. Wait a minute.
Ninga, put all your rocks in here. No, you don't have any.
I have none.
Loser.
Not even foil one. Garbage. No, because I saw Woofa's rank, and it was just like one because it comes over from multiplayer, and I was like, wow, he's not even foil one. Jesus. I saw your rank on Scout stream, and I was like, wow, not even foil one.
No. I was wondering who said it. I was like, foil one? The only people that played Fortress knew this is new. It's either Hano or Ninga.
Shit, that me.
The Eviscerator.
Oh shit. How is he hitting me from so far away? Shit, my FOV.
That fucking zombie.
Ew, stop doing that.
Dude, stop. You're taking my zombies all the way across the map.
He's doing that to me too. Oh, nice. Hey, oh, stop it.
Fuck you, Uba.
Fucking free low gun. Oh my.
You literally just killed them all.
Wow. Oh, it's the free low. I should attack me to jump down this hole. Wait, can I jump over this? Okay, yeah, I can.
Don't jump in down that hole with PhD.
Why not?
You'll
because
die.
It doesn't. You'll die still.
Shit, nice.
He was like, I bet they'll be sneaky. They can go under the map with this. And so it just kills you.
Yeah. And we had it open too, huh?
No, we didn't actually.
The secret one.
Uh-oh!
Oh, shit.
Let's do this. Where's that nigga? We're gonna...
Nope.
Bye, boys.
Oh, okay, he's not with us.
Fucking dead, Zoe.
I'm running.
Ew!
Alright, he's gonna be coming to you guys.
Shit. Sniping him out right here. I'm fucking him up. Oh shit, wait a minute.
Oh my god. Oh my homie.
Who the fuck can Omen die?
Ah! Traps!
Ew.
I don't know if this actually hurts him or not.
Oh shit, ow! Fucking dying. Hey, what is that low resolution lightning?
Yeah, I know, it's so bad.
Ew.
Kill him!
There we go.
The raid boss, there he is. He's gone now.
Thanks to me.
On me. Shit, wait, no, where's my jug? Oh, wait, it's over here, that's right.
Go!
Well, thanks to my MP5 with double tap.
Yeah.
Is max ammo, it's flashing.
Hey, put your cocks over here.
A minute, I need lay jug. And what is this?
What?
I got
multiple in them.
You gotta put a bunch.
Like, let me buy one more.
Oh, that's how they work?
Mm-hmm. One more. Oh shit, I got the LSAT.
It takes like 15 for your insta-kill.
Holy shit. Yeah, absurd. Fucking pack punch edition.
Come on, what about Birdie? The first gun you can buy on the wall is the LSAT.
Shit, this would be a good idea.
I enjoyed that. That was like pretty great. Ah!
I like it when I would try and do it and I'd just like fall. I wouldn't even get it.
Yeah.
I can't tell if this has a lot of recoil or if it's just like shaking all over the place.
What? The vector?
The LSAT. Ooh, nice. Max ammo.
The bad tracks.
I think it just shakes.
Yeah. Seemed like it was firing pretty straight.
Oh shit.
It's like a training spot.
Go!
I mean, where's my fucking... Oh, it's right here. Okay.
He's coming back.
Five rounds.
Yeah, five more rounds to go.
Five rounds until we get dirty.
Get dirty on round 15.
Get dirty.
Cut it in half.
Should they buff it to rebuff?
Well, I'm coming right next to you, nigga. Hold on.
Oh shit.
Did that kill them near me?
Yeah, looks like it.
Ew. I have ghost devices.
Oh, do you? Oh
shit. Yeah.
No, we need QED, that's how it
was. Yeah.
Hey, where's my Metrosha dolls?
Those things aren't even that good.
Really?
Damn. The gravity spikes?
Gersh is good.
No, Gersh is good. I mean, gravity spikes.
Oh, I know, but hey, come on.
Ew, gravity spikes. Fucking... shit. Insta-fucking... Quadra-kill, or whatever the fuck they call it in Black Ops 3, I forgot.
Dude, this STG is like, super beef mode.
Super nut mode.
Jesus.
It's high noon.
Just all my nades just trying to get out of that room. Let's ye be destroyed! The curing can continue!
Oh, dude, I got the python.
Hey.
Does it give us double points for the nuke? Oh, it does. Nice. Ooh, another one. Set. Where's speed call? Here it is.
Alright, I have my perks. I'm gonna pack them with both my guns and then we'll be ready for round 15.
I have Juggin' Speed, then I just want
Pack
Punch.
No, you need everything for round 15.
Shit, do I really?
Alright, yeah.
I
got a bigger.
Ah, jeez. I just have Speed Cola for my L set.
What was that?
What is that thing?
Oh my god!
Okay, this is nice to have.
I need Speed Cola, though. But I also need Port Grenade.
Oh shit.
Fuck, dude. Wait, do you get the Speed Reloader with the Cobra?
Yeah.
No.
It's Wombo, I can't.
Umbo, SD, pork chops. Oh, I'm fucking dying. I think I want PhD and I want that grenade shit. Hey, fuck you, Woofa.
Death from above.
Some of us need kills.
No!
Gold? Oh shit, blue code second? A dodge card? Oh, 3 dodge with the dodge? Oh, shit. Nice. I'm so happy. Getting gold in 2016, lol.
Ew.
Tell me when you open Pack-a-Punch.
Mm-hmm.
Should I get Portinade? Or, Speed Cola?
Sped Cola.
Fortnite's so good though. I got no defensive item.
Who needs defense?
Speed Cola is your defensive item.
Oh. Oh, I didn't mean to teleport. Where the fuck am I? Oh, I'm just back over here. Shit, there he is. Oh shit.
Yeah, you're right.
Wait a minute. What the fuck was that?
Pack-a-Punch is open.
Oh wait, I wanna go there.
Oh! He fell in the hole,
dude! I got fucking trolled.
He got hobby.
Alright, I gotta do it. I gotta do the signature tilt.
Oh my god.
That's how you know.
He got meme!
Oh, okay. That's sick. Okay. Alright.
Don't worry, you have 3 more rounds. You have 2 rounds after this to cut yourself back together. What the fuck? Oh my.
Oh shit. Oh, you're dead.
Yeah, thanks. Oh, thanks, Nave.
Wow. I was like walking, then I was like, wait a minute, I'm fucking dead. Okay.
Oh my. The good thing I have?
Ew, it's called hype. Ew.
That's it. Hey. That's a pretty good.
It's got the same like crosshair as the what's that fucking the rocket launcher from Black Ops 1? The fucking the I don't know. I just know it's from that. I'm fucking
sad. Any launcher
sad.
Has the same thing. That was fucking great.
I'm fucking sad.
Wait, hello? Hello.
Oh, shit. Oh, hello. Ah! Ooh, the MG. Get that.
Ew!
Wait a minute, this gun's fucking broken.
God, not this stupid thing!
Wait, this gun's fucking OP. Oh, you're dead.
Not OP enough.
Oh, wait a minute, yeah, it is. Oh, wait,
hell!
No, it's not.
Hey, I'm gonna box control, I need help. That was stupid, the one from the side killed me. So where you at? Come on, get down here. Help me!
Ew. He's dying.
He
oh,
died!
Minute.
What
wait
killed
minute.
Him? Am I muted?
It's fucking gone, boys.
Die? Now you gotta do it again.
Shit, time for TMG.
I don't know. We gotta actually get to round 15 at least once.
I got fucking commute on.
Oh, okay, well that, you got an excuse. You fell in the hole.
Jesus, kill me. Why?
I don't know what happened to him. That's great, that second stitch isn't a speedrun stage. No, nothing comes out when you take too long. It's cool. Ew! Cyclone Carnival with Metal Cyclone, Cosmic, and Perfect? What the fuck?
Oofa, holy shit, you need to read this fucking comment section on my Red Cyclone video for Battlecats Pop. Holy shit. Really? I wanna fucking...
So what are you doing? Start this up.
Wait, that's not the right fucking thing. Here, wait, let me open up all the fucking replies. Wait a minute, the reply, there's so fucking many that I can't even get them all in one screenshot. All
right. I play Pokemon!
Me too.
Hey guys, that even Collector's Edition, you gotta buy both Sun and Moon.
Yeah, no thanks.
Come on, that's great.
Holy fuck. Alright, here,
Where's Troy? Come on. I wanna play.
Look at this.
I play Pokemon! What?
Alright, so, keep in mind, these are on, like, my Red Cyclone video. Just keep that in mind. Wait a minute, I can't send it. Here we go.
Wow, fuck you guys.
Wait a minute.
I didn't mean that, I'm sorry, Wolfo.
Well, that's a long comment section. What are you doing?
Dude, oh my god. Wanna die? This dude has autism, I swear.
I'm on Calabash? What the hell?
That's the Red Cyclone level.
You're quite a few levels away. How do you beat the Red Cyclone again?
Dude, holy shit, I wanna die. I was like, wait, what? You're watching the fucking video.
Ew! Can you tell me all the cats you use? Watch the video.
Dude, this dude has autism.
Holy shit. Now there's still more?
Yeah! It doesn't end.
Is the 3DS version any longer like the Android? Nope, we only have the chapters.
I tried to make it as clear as possible. No more questions.
We're just fucking... That's pretty good. You know, I don't answer questions anymore. That's why.
Holy
shit. Comments like that.
Shit, how do you... What cats did you use?
Oh my god.
I don't watch the video again.
Oh my god.
Troy, what the fuck did you do? It's like 10. What's your mom gonna make you do?
Dude, Troy's stream is great right now.
What's going on in it?
Nothing.
Yeah, that's the same thing that's happening for us.
It's just sitting here staring at the after action report.
Yeah, well, I don't know where you went.
Hearing everyone else talk.
Well, we were like, oh shit, we got down. No, Troy's got this, right? Then he died.
Game over.
And the ninja fell into the water pit.
Oh my god, that's fucking so lame. Alright, let me pack punch this. Oh, wait a minute. I'm dead. Fucking insta-killed.
You fell for his trap.
God. It's called cheese.
Where the hell did he go?
It's fucking gone, boys.
Hey, Mura's online. Get Mura.
Hey, Ninga, when are you gonna 1v1 me on Smite? Ninga, 1v1 me in OJ. Ninga.
Oh my god.
No, I don't want to get killed by Popo, because I can't dodge a fucking 3 attack, because it's a
That's funny.
Stupid fucking character.
Oh, it's 12 o'clock. Got a roll.
I already did. I got a fish cat. I'm happy.
Fuck off, you're me. You farm. Oh, you got another viewer.
What? Oh, Trojan.
Streamer.
Wait, I have so many of these fucking group messages.
What?
Got one with me, Hano, Scout, Ryan, and you. And then I've got one with me, Scout, you, and Wumbo. Then I got one with me, Wumbo, Speckled. Then I got this one. The
Cuck just Central. Those are like the Scout groups.
Yeah, let's fucking get rid of those. I don't need this one.
Ah, what happened? Who messaged?
Ops out.
Yeah, the fuck? Miss got a Wumbo. Oh, ew, it tells you when you leave. That's nasty. Ghost nigga left the room.
Fucking. Oh my god.
Where were you? Where the hell were you?
I'm just fucking talking to me.
I died
because I was running across the bridge and I jumped, a zombie hit me, and I fell through the hole.
Fucking nutted on.
Let's do it again.
Dude, he fucking slam dunked me.
Literally.
No, not the dunk. Not the dunk.
No.
Oh, dude, the Mario dunk?
Holy shit, dude.
That was the funniest game
I was going to win, and then I got fucking clocked.
I'm going to win this game. Oh, shit.
You fucking clocked me, dude. I'm so sad. No, it was right after I used my recovery. I got up. Boom!
I love fucking, spiking.
Got fucking smacked down.
I can't believe it.
Jumped, what? Got hit to the side, slam dunked.
Well, good thing
and I was like, you know,
you'd be screaming.
I was like, you know, maybe I'll live. And then
wait a minute, what's my melee? No. Wait a minute, what is this thing? What am I meleeing with?
Ninja died to you.
No, I fucking went to pack a punch. Oh shit, there's a hole there. Oh wait, I'm dead.
Kill me.
That was good.
Why? Shit, let me pack punch my Colt. Oh wait a minute.
Hey, but now you know. Now you. He is with Hobby now, and they both died from it.
Dude, come on.
He died from it too?
Yeah, Hobby died, remember? Remember when he died in the Packet Punch? No, in the Packet Punch one.
Shit. He died in both of them?
Oh, shit, almost.
Yeah, he died in both of them, but the one he died in Packet Punch was the one that made us lose. Shit. He didn't have enough points.
Wait, I wonder if I can, like, jump.
Oh, yeah, I thought that was this one.
Jump again. No. Let's see it. Oh my god.
Why would you shoot them?
Why not?
It's instabil.
Who cares? You get the same amount of points.
Insta suck.
You do.
Wait, oh, that's a myth.
No, it's not a fucking myth. Look at the points.
Hey, Woofa, check this out.
Can you see my core?
Check this one out. Ready? That's the one, dude. I learned that one playing Minecraft in my youth.
I learned that from Regis Let's Play.
No, why the fuck is he allowed to play in that game?
He's cool, come on.
He's fucking garbage.
Well, that's it. I'll have you know, he has patented Catley stats.
Oh, it's my favorite. Shit, I don't know what's in this level, better bring Catley. Shit, Dobers, better use Catley.
When are they gonna add, like, the meme cat?
Journeys.
It is a meme, the aesthetic one.
Journeys.
Yeah, and the granddad one, the gift that MDM made.
No, but
for
like
that
a
video.
Real one.
The game isn't mean. No, they had like this grumpy cat in the Japanese version.
Hmm?
Remember the thing when I was streaming at that grumpy cat stage in the Japanese version?
Yeah.
The one that punches?
Ew!
Yeah, that
I
one.
I had that. It's fucking nasty looking.
It's funny.
Looks like Garfield.
Ew, yeah, one of the Garfield cat.
Garfield.
Garfield's cool. We're gonna have the Sunday Funnies event. Oh! I knew that was gonna happen!
You get Garfield the cat as your fucking unit. Yeah. And you fight Odie the dog.
Otis Modus.
Dude, how the fuck did I fall? I like hit the beam and I bounced off.
That was great. I knew it was gonna happen.
Do you actually get the same amount of points though?
Yeah.
Let me test it.
The only time you'll ever get you get
120 plus 10.
Yeah, the only time you'll ever get 130 points on insta-kill is if you have a knife that kills in one hit. Because that's the way insta-kill works. Like, you get 100, you can't kill the zombie in one shot. But if you can kill it with, like, initial damage without the insta-kill, you get the points regularly. It's weird. Like, so say I had the Python on round 4, and I got insta-kill and I killed the zombie with it, I'd only get 60 points instead of 100. It's weird.
I'd never known that.
It's been like that since World at War.
Shit, this is
World
at War?
Is that
what you guys are playing
yet? Is this that game that we're playing? Alright, okay, just checking. Oh, this is back
up too. I think it's been like that since Derby, so Shinonuma. Because I know in Notchdor and Toten, you always got 50 no matter what, it was ass.
Yeah.
Come on, that was back when it used to have a timer, like a countdown, 30, 29,
just
28.
Just because it didn't have a fucking picture.
That was funny. There's no voice either.
Ew.
Oh yeah.
The true fucking custom zombies map.
I know, right? Come on, what about like voice actors? Popped his head like a melon!
Ew, no! I need ammo!
It's funny!
Die, you son of a bitch!
Yeah, that one. Popped his head like a melon!
Popped his head like a fucking nut.
Mike kills mine. all mine. Chop! Move, mine.
Hey, I'm awesome.
Oh, they spawned from so far away.
Oh! No!
Like, hey, he tried to make it look as much like a real map as he could. Literally, they all spawn like 1,000 feet away.
Holy shit, I thought I fell again. Fucking running alongside the edge.
What the fuck? What am I buying? You buy them all.
Let's go.
It's a baby pacifier. What about that one movie, The Pacifier? No, what else are we gonna do here?
How about Iron Man versus Super Nut?
Super Meme versus Catman?
And do the feature.
Nasty.
Just hop 3 times like a king.
Hey Ninga, did you hear? San Holo dies. Fuck you.
That was funny. I didn't say it. Dr. Bobby did.
No, you did. You fucking said it. And I was like, wait, I don't get it. And then I went to see the movie.
Oh my god, my god.
And he San Holo died.
Oh, wait, I'm dead. Wait, I'm not. San Holo died.
Wait, hello? Hello?
Who that? Who
hello.
Hello. Who's there?
Against ass.
A94.
Wait, the A94 is fucking god tier?
Not here, it's like, oh my god, the Spectre!
Spectre's fucking...
Spectre?
Yeah, that's how it's spelled.
It's a fucking Spectre. Dude, MTAR, nice one.
Spectre.
Now this gun's actually bad, I couldn't even kill him.
Why?
Yeah, I couldn't kill him with the MTAR, it was that fucking...
Hey, I got the LSAT.
Yeah, no, the MTAR is not bad.
It's bad.
Got the LSAT.
I actually like the Spectre more.
Yeah, actually it's fucking
better,
crazy.
Let's see.
It's better, it just doesn't have any ammo!
That's my favorite gun.
Yeah, mine too. Fucking love Teddy Bear. Shit's fucking...
It's really OP.
Busted. Fucking...
Wow, fuck this MTAR.
Busted. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, woofa. Wait a minute, you're not even foil one? Holy shit.
I'll have you know this is the Spectre, not the Spectre.
I'll have you know.
The guy that was in my chat earlier today, he's like asking about the perks and shit. He called us noobs when we died.
Ew! Oh!
Ew!
Hey, wait! Okay, so I was streaming, what the fuck was I streaming?
Library.
I was streaming Library, and I was, like, practicing the map. I was waiting for Woofa to, like, fucking get ready or whatever. And I was, like, and this dude was, like, why don't you play with me? And I was, like, I already have someone to play with. I'm just practicing. And he was, like, then I died, and he was, like, you suck, you need help. I was, like, okay.
That was funny, I remember that. You suck, you need help, you didn't know what I was doing.
Yeah, I was like, wait a minute, I just got this. Yeah, that's exactly what you said. I was like, wait, I just got this map, come on, dude.
Yeah, I remember, you're playing COD.
It's kind of confusing.
Yeah, and then I was like, wait a minute, this is the Call of Duty community. Shit, my favorite. Almost like it as much as the Legends community.
Like, almost as bad as Battle Cats.
Shit. Oh, League. Oh, is that CSGO? Oh, is that... Is that Minecraft? Oh my god, my favorite! Huh. Oh, wait a minute, I'm surrounded. Shit. Get fucked, idiots.
Ew. Now we're playing COD.
Get you done.
Fuck your mom.
Classic. Fuck you. It's your mom.
Oh my god, stop stealing my kills, you fucking noob, Jesus Christ.
It's across the map!
I'm a fucking 360 monoscope.
Oh, I need to get turned on.
This dude was shitting him in our league game, and he said 1v1 me after this game. No, and it was a mirror matchup, like, it was two of the same champions, but they were against each other. And then the guy I was supporting, he said, why would I 1v1 you and I can 1v1 the guy you're up against so I can have a real challenge? We were like, oh my god.
Yeah.
Why'd you say that to him? Fucking kill himself.
Oh my god, I realized the round. Oh my, we need to get Jug.
Mm-hmm, I got it.
No we don't. Alright.
Also, I don't think Vigor Rush did that much.
Oh shit. Shit, you need help.
Alright.
You're good. Good noob.
Panzer?
Middle
there
of
he is!
Come on, where's this
car? No, not those!
What are those?
I can't move! That's honestly the worst attack I've ever seen.
It's so bad.
Wait a minute.
I'm dying. I'm dead.
You just stood there.
Yeah.
Ow! Ow! What the fuck is happening? What? Where am I?
Sick jug, by the way.
Oh no!
I think it's over.
It did nothing.
Wait, I killed him with my last bullet. I think I killed him, but I couldn't see what he dropped. I need to revive you guys.
I don't really have anything except for null stats. Not really that good.
Yeah,
just don't get stuck on the. I got stuck on one zombie, like again.
Yeah, just worry about Scout.
Well, I can't worry about any of you because you guys are probably gonna die.
Yeah, I just have an AN-94.
That's.
Wait, I can run around. Hold on.
Shit, Scott's still alive. He's barely hanging on. Oh. Holy shit.
What?
Oh. Wait, you like fucking boosted over that? Wait a minute.
Alright, let's let them all line up.
Ew, MTAR.
It's not that bad.
Ew! That recoil!
I know.
Yeah, it's terrible! Oh, hey! Well, hey!
Ew, why in here?
Why not?
It's the worst box location.
MTAR's fucking. Oh wait, that's fucking the OP gun. Oh wait, you're dying. We're behind you.
Stuck on the geometry every time.
Geometry dash. Fucking T-Nova gifted that game to me.
What a meme. Fucking meme game.
Hey, wait, you're garbage. Move for a while.
I know. What the fuck?
What are you doing?
You get stuck on everything. I was trying to go up the stairs, and I got stuck on the side of the staircase.
You can't jump up from the side of the stairs.
What kind of fucking... I hate the way he mapped the geometry. It's so dumb.
You nut.
I don't understand.
What I'm gonna do it.
Time for me to play Geometry Dash.
No. How the fuck do you guys die?
Because I got fucking wombo comboed by the lightning.
I just kind of stood
burned
there.
And you got hit by zombies.
Yeah, you just stood there, Ninga.
No, because when you get burned, it like slows you. I'm like,
no, it doesn't. It
no, the lightning
you.
Slows
the
you.
The lightning stuns you. It's the worst thing ever. Doom, doom, doom,
like
doom.
Everywhere I was walking, I was just stepping on another mine, and it just hit me over and over and over, and I just died.
The low quality lightning.
Ew.
Time for me to parkour this shit right here. Here we go.
We need to find all the skulls. We're so close.
Hey, Mr. Skeleton.
Ew. Shit, get our trick out, Mufa. That's a funny joke still, right?
You beat your ass.
Oh shit.
I'm gonna kick your ass in foul rule number one.
Yeah.
See, come on.
What's that?
That's how Mufa know. That's how he knew I was a good streamer.
Mm-hmm.
Read that rule, he was like, shit, he's legit.
You know, I don't usually like girl streamers. This
no,
okay.
But this one seems okay. Shut that shit off!
It's so annoying now.
After that one map, it's really annoying now. At first I was like, whoa, sounds cool. But after that, after the eclipse, I can never hear that sound again.
Fucking dead rat in the wheelbarrow.
The dead rat. We were playing some map, Ninga, which after we played it, we found that it was just a fucking remake of another map.
There was literally like one item in every room that made that.
That made that. Everywhere we went had that sound. And then we went outside the map, and like outside the areas.
Mm-hmm.
It was making that sound still, and we were looking for what it was. And it was a dead rat in a barrel making that sound.
Just a fucking dead rat just curled up in a wheelbarrow.
Dead. Asking for help. Someone help
me. You couldn't get rid of the sound. You just had, you had to deal with it.
Yeah, you couldn't like hit E to like get the item or whatever. It was just like just fucking forever. Ambient noise. Yeah.
It's nasty.
It was the worst thing. It fucking made me go insane.
I like the Duris ambient music that it plays. It's cool.
Mm-hmm. Hey, you like the Dirty Sticky Zombies?
It's my favorite. Love getting stuck to things.
Almost as sticky as the geometry in this map.
Fucking stupid.
Almost as sticky as Geometry Dash.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, D-Nova. Man, he like PM'd me, he was like, wait a minute, I accidentally bought an extra copy of Geometry Dash, I'm just gonna give it to you. I was like, wait, you don't have to, you can give it to someone. I was like, wait, you can just give it to someone else, I don't really play. He was like, no, here you go, and I was like, okay, thanks. Time to not play it. I beat like the only level that I liked, and I was like, alright, I'm done.
Ew. Did you get that one
already? No, I don't know where the other ones are at.
There's one like on top of the cross over there.
The cross.
Oh, like now it fucking lit up.
Oofa didn't warn me, only Kate did about OJ. He's like, Ninga, I don't know if I'm gonna do this. I was like, come on, it's fine.
I went on sale. I never had a bad experience with OJ, usually it's fun.
Oh, okay. Experiences were all fun. Did you see all the shooters that are on sale right now?
All I saw was just me not being able to dodge shit as a dodge character with the dodge card.
That's
great.
That was funny.
So, yes. The one and only with the rainbow circle, whatever that's called, where it gives you the
plus two evade.
Minus one defense and plus two evade. And I can't fucking dodge. It makes me want to die.
How do you not dodge?
Dude, you should fucking see it.
That's plus four.
Yeah.
Alright, maybe not three, but I'm fucking exaggerating. But I won't dodge the stupidest shit.
You rolled the one on the evades, my favorite.
Holy No, and then Wolf was like, hey, just play Pete. And I was like, alright, I'll play Blue Crow. And I was like,
and then he won.
And then I went back to Siguri.
But he lost again.
I still don't think I've ever played Pete.
Pete's fucking great. Oh, my God.
Busted. Shit.
Blue Crow.
Now Sherry is fun.
Oh, my God. Fucking run around the map and be a pussy.
Nah. You fight me? Alright, let me tank that. Oh, 7 attack. Oh, shit.
Now, see, the thing is, it started in League of Legends where I find like a character or a champion that I like, and then I only play that champion, and I like pick like two other ones as backups in case it gets banned. Dude, come on, one trick ponies are cool.
That's like me.
You're a fucking god, and then you have to play something you don't know, and then you fucking suck ass.
Yeah. Pretty much.
I know how to play like three other champions.
That was like the one time I randomed in OJ. I got like the fucking the tank chick who has like 8 HP or something. Or ridiculous.
Wait, is that 6? Oh shit, my Bird has 6 HP. Yeah, you got Bird.
No, not for it. The librarian.
Oh, well then who? Kyoko? She only has 5 HP.
Yeah. She has like plus 3 defense, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I was like, this is actually the worst character I've ever played as.
I love Kyoko.
I was like, I can't do shit.
Wait a minute.
Control.
Wait, the zombies fucking.
That's why you go with the good old Sherry. Can't die.
I wanna play as Krilla, but.
No, Krilla, shit!
I don't wanna play
Krilla.
As Krilla, because it's Krilla.
I usually go out of my way to kill Krillas now, because I hate them.
Diaper girl.
It's all about Sweet Breaker, now that's OP.
How about Starbreaker? Nice. Bombs everywhere?
Yeah.
That's what he plays.
That's my main.
Yeah, he's fucking Rura. Fuck you.
It's good.
That's why I play Altay, it's funny. Blow up.
Fucking dumpsters my damn ass, Siguri.
I love Altay too.
I like Sora too.
Well.
The worst part is in League, I fucking, like, damn near one-trick a champion that's, like, off-meta and shit.
Ew, what is the scope on the AUG?
It's, like, the regular one.
There's no sight.
Yeah, it's really
bad. Oh, yeah. Oh, ew.
AUG isn't as good as it is in Black Ops.
Binoculars.
Dumb.
What'd you get? Oh, shit. He did it.
Ew.
Wait, you know what this is? Wait, this is the fucking, the Black Cell model from Black Ops 3. I knew I'd recognize this thing.
What?
Yeah, this is the Black Cell.
What is that from?
Black Ops 3. It's a launcher. It's got 4 rockets in it.
Ew, so it's nothing like it in Black Ops 3?
No, not at all. It's a fucking laser gun in this one, and that one it's only able to target, like, aircraft and shit.
Oh, it's a stinger.
Wait a minute, does this thing have ammo or is it just the cooldown? I don't understand.
It's not ammo. It's got both.
It's weird.
Alright, someone else will turn the power to how we turn it on.
I'll turn it on. I'm a fucking death from above, you guys.
Mm-hmm.
Finally did it. I finally have the OP gun.
I'm gonna get fucking blue crow from above.
Shit.
Hey, come on, use it. Remember when you used it when you had 1 HP? Or remember when you used it when, and you evade and then you died?
Oh my god, dude.
Hey, what's worse, MTAR or the AUG?
MTAR.
MTAR is way worse. But they're both bad. Oh my god, what is that? My gun.
Stole it from you. Why do I have the black cell? Why does it shoot a fucking laser? Wait, it's like missing a texture in the middle. It's just like open.
It looks like C4 just like taped to a gun.
Even when you like pull it out, it like the texture breaks for a second. It's nasty.
It's like, oh.
But I still don't have any guns.
Next round, besides. Then.
I need to buy Mob of the Dead DLC for Black Ops 2 on my computer.
Did you give him the journal already?
Hello? Hello? No, I barely talked to him right now. Hello? Hello?
Ew!
Oh, you got QEDs.
Holy shit, wait a minute. The fuck was that?
That was my QED.
Wait, what's that from? Wait, I don't remember.
From Moon.
Oh, it's from Moon. Okay, that's why I didn't play Moon. I was like, that sounds like something that I should know, but I don't.
They changed the way it sounds and the way it works. It used to be like you throw it and literally random. Something random.
I'm just gonna not get this nuke.
Yo, I can't find this dude's journal. Unless it's just on the floor. Oh no, I have it.
Bet you it's in a barrel. The rat.
So where's the other parts at?
No. I don't know, check this one.
Should I bet you Scout has after parties in his Twitch chat too?
Yeah. I don't have anyone in my Twitch chat.
I'd come home from school and move from Cactor and just be talking.
Oh my god, apparently I'm just getting all the bad weapons. AN-94.
I mean, I think most weapons in this map are pretty fucking garbage.
So you backpunch your pistol?
Mm-hmm. Alright, get ready!
I'm gonna fucking blow this idiot up. I'm gonna give this dude the laser gun.
Right on cue.
What? Where'd he go?
Where is this fucking memer?
Yeah, what the fuck?
JK, got you.
Scoop got him good. How in Origins do you gonna, get him like, stuck outside the map?
Him. What?
In Origins, you like get him stuck and you just wouldn't move.
Not so OP.
Oh, you shit! He's putting all these stupid traps.
Oh, he's over by you.
Yeah, he's over by us now.
Where is this fucking meme?
He's across the map. He's on the bridge.
Okay, I'ma fucking nuke this kid. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ah! Oh shit. Oh. Am I killing him? Did I do it? Wait, I'm overheating. I'm fucking overheating.
Someone kill this idiot!
No! No! No!
Am I killing him?
I'm burning!
No!
Oh! Wait, I'm overheating. Wait, I'm still
overheating. I die!
Go, QED! Oh, I'm dead. Wait, man, I just got one hit.
QED!
I can't fucking move! Ah, teleport!
Oh god.
He's flying!
Oh shit. There he goes.
Nope, he got a QED. Why did you throw one the whole time?
I have one.
You said QED!
You fucking threw a QED.
Yeah, well, looks like you had one. That's what I was like, oh shit.
Oh, I killed him. I'm a fucking god.
That's fuck, I have to read the damage. Now fucking come get us!
After I gunned him down.
I got two fucking rifles here, I'm trying. Oh god, there's so many zombies.
Too late. Wait, how come Mufa died before me? I thought I went down first.
No, I went down first.
I thought you did. Or I thought I did. Damn, unfortunate.
Ew.
Ew.
I got
yeah, that's
I got stuck on that.
Just kill them.
A nasty ass zombie.
Kill him!
Give me that.
Oh, nice one! You threw it in the hole! Nice one!
What the fuck?
You didn't even hurt him!
Fucking trolling. Nice one.
Oh my god.
Nice one.
Good memes.
Go teleport!
The fuck?
Well, you should've bought that!
Yeah, how the fuck did you? I was running with you. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, just sent me over here. Wait, this is a good spot, I'm running.
I'm up to 7 rainbow balls.
7 memes. Might have like 0 kills. Wait a minute. That's not how that's supposed to work.
Wait, so isn't it gonna be round 14 now? Wait, no, he came on 8, huh?
He's never really wants to.
420. Alright, I'm gonna get. Wait, I didn't mean to teleport. Oh, fuck. Wait, this is not where I wanna be.
Where do you wanna be?
Shit, back where I just was.
Hey, get out of here! I'm training!
Alright, there we go, I'm out.
Dude, the PM63 room is, like, really good.
That's what I was trying to do. I'm just trying to get enough to buy it.
Ew.
Didn't Black Ops 1 zombies finally get mods or something?
Yeah, 1 and 3. But they're
fucking
not...
Fucking rip Black Ops 2.
They're not out yet.
Fucking rip the Black Ops 2.
It was fucking like shitty anyways.
I like Black Ops 2. Yeah, Mupa hates it, you hate it. Feels bad, man.
I hate Black Ops 2.
Yeah, I fucking love Black Ops 2.
I don't like any of the Black Ops 2.
Yeah, me neither. Black Ops 1 had really good zombies.
Black Ops 1 had the best zombies.
Black Ops 3 got boring after a while. Just was stupid.
What, you're telling me you don't like Transit? Come on, Black Ops 2 zombies.
Wait a minute, I liked Mob of the Dead, I liked Town for Black Ops 2. It's like, yeah. And...
the good old Transit, god. Oh my god.
Why? I got the most OP gun in the game. Left me with an Uzi.
I spent the whole round basically just to get 1,000 points back just to survive. Man.
Fuck. I need more?
Huh?
I put 9 balls in that fucking staff. I got nothing.
What?
Autism.
Oh, this one's a nuke. Okay.
Huh.
I like that jug's in, like, a good spot.
It costs 10 balls to, get a power-up.
Okay.
It means wherever the last one is has to be max ammo.
Well, where's the last one?
I don't know. Maybe there isn't a last one. Oh, I know. Isn't it up by the, Deadshot?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
Double points, nuke, insta-kill. What other power-up is there?
Max
Carpenter's
ammo.
Not in this map. Yeah, I don't know where the max ammo one is then, if that's how it works.
Oh, shit.
It's in that one room. With all the control panels. God damn it. Why do I always get this thing?
What'd you get?
High yield proton eviscerator.
Oh yeah. Wait, is that the rocket launcher?
I'll let you find out.
Oh no, eviscerator. I'll show you.
Ew, chuck.
Hey, stop, you hit the
if not, I got that one.
You're gonna hit the crawler. Oh my god, stop! Like inches away from him.
I'm on the fucking roof. Shit, will you hear that? Chink chink. You hear that? Oh shit.
We didn't even give that guy his journal.
Hello? Hello?
Wait a minute,
yes,
where's the
this
crawler?
This is the last spot. I'm pretty sure I found it.
Okay, I didn't hit him.
Okay, right here. Oh, we haven't bought it, that's the problem.
What?
We haven't bought the, like, the room.
For what?
For the last, like, ball.
The staff?
Yeah.
Oh, is it downstairs by the bridge?
No. Huh?
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
How do you activate Mega Punch?
What the fuck? Uh-oh.
Wait a minute. Wait, not this fucking thing.
Well,
holy,
I don't have jug,
fucking...
so you guys, you can have
Wait, plenty. I don't have jug either. Wait a minute.
Hey, how do you activate Pack Punch?
Wait, yeah, I do. Lol. I don't fucking know. Oh,
shit. Hey, where do you jump off to not take damage on the bridge?
You have to, like, jump between the craft.
Oh, I did it.
Holy, he's fucking pissed. He's pissed. Fuck.
Oh, he's right behind me!
Let him hit you!
He's tilted.
You have to let him hit you, or else he won't calm down.
He's pissed again. Shit. You what? Even. Oh, shit. Wait, I got just ran over. Run, Rufa. Oh my god, no. Rufa, you fucking loser!
You destroyed what? All my zombies!
I need jug, I'm sorry. You fucking have enough.
You killed them all, just fucking surprised
what?
Me.
Rufa, you fucking loser, you led me to a death trap.
Oh jeez, he fucking, he 360'd on me.
Yeah, what was that?
He jumped in like fucking barrel rolled back
he
out.
He jumped in and came right back out. Troy, over here. How many plates
yeah,
do you have?
Yeah, that's me, dude.
Wait, nigga, how many balls do you have?
Zero.
I got two.
It's in here.
I don't know where the fucking thing went, by the way. I just like ran.
How do you know?
Oh, wait. Oh,
I know it's
God.
Here. Oh, my God. Kill him. Okay, can we kill him?
Oh, yeah, Troy, my right God. Here. Oh.
Hey, look, another one.
Dude, holy shit. That zombie's fucking...
God, that was scary. I was like, what's going on here? Oh!
Dude, I fucking hate it when they're, like, super fast and they just run at you.
What
I was like,
what are, like, what are these things, too? Are these just here for licks? Like, the little, like, generator things?
They're for suck.
Bless you.
Bless my ears.
Noob.
Wait, I need more guns.
Noob Cybot.
Wait, where the fuck am I? Oh, I'm right here. Oh, shit.
We gotta find out what these, like, swords do.
Wait, this gun sucks ass. Oh, it's out of ammo, too. Wait, I just have no ammo now.
There's an AK-74.
Sure.
Right here.
Oh, right here. I see it. Give me that. Alright, good shit. Nice.
Hey, so many of them just died.
Bah, 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 bah. Oh shit, chink, chink. That's what the AK does, he goes chink, chink.
Wah!
Oh, wah!
We're about to be fucked, dude.
No, we got this. We're all good here. It's fucking lit.
Ew. Oh, there's another staff thing here.
Ew, stop, fucking lasers.
I'm trying to kill him!
Ew, you're like shooting through everything.
Yeah.
Hey, Ufa, there's another staff at the bottom.
Huh.
I'm back on the fucking rooftop again.
Rooftop run? Go pack a punch.
Proc, no proc run.
Oh no.
AK or LSAT?
LSAT.
AK side for you is always good.
Wait, can I jump down this bridge then? Without dying?
Yeah, you can jump between the crack.
I've got Jug and I've got PHD.
Ew.
And I've got. Oh wait, I can't. Oh, I got this too.
Dude, ew. It like upped my sensitivity so much. I don't know what the fuck happened, but my sensitivity just got increased like tenfold.
Wait a minute, that's fucking OP. That fucking grenade.
Huh?
That what? Grenade shit.
Told you.
You just hold F, right, when you do that? Because I like, don't even know what I was pressing when I got F.
Yeah.
Okay. It said, like, hold the button to teleport something.
In the air.
Yeah, I was like, I'm assuming you mean F, but... I can just smash my keyboard until it works.
Smash that like button until it works.
Hold every button.
I can, like, lay on my keyboard. This ought to do it.
Dude, I want Nick to play Super Meat Boy with his feet again. That was dope.
When are you gonna play, fucking, what's that game called? What was that game you played? Oh, yeah, Nuclear Throne.
Oh, yeah. And I'm playing Pac-Man again. It's finally coming back.
Shit, are you?
They made a sequel.
I'm dying.
We never gave him the fucking book.
Give him the book, then.
You fucked the book.
Do you guys not have the book?
I don't have a book.
Oh.
Hello? Hello?
Oh, my God, I'm dying.
Who has the book? I don't have it.
I'm giving it to him.
Yes. Chick chack, chick chack, chick chack, chick chack.
Yes, that's it.
Where's the fucking box?
Oh, it's round 13. We're screwed. We need to go pack a punch or something.
Yeah.
This is the round where like they all spawn.
How did you even set up pack a punch?
No!
I'm not ready.
Alright, boys, we lost.
Alright,
I've got three perks. I've got three perks, but my guns are shit. I've got an AK-74U with 2014 ammo, and then I've got M1911 with 858 ammo.
Why did I end up with the Panzer?
Where you at?
He's way over there. Oh shit, Woofy, you know what's never gonna happen again?
Ew!
The HD mic, because it's always happening.
Jesus.
Come on, that was cool.
I barely survived. Why is there so many?
Wait, can you teleport?
I'm trying. Get me out of there! Jesus Christ! That was terrible! Oh my God.
I grenaded myself into a fucking wall.
No! No!
No!
This.
They're both on me.
I need this. I need a fucking gun.
We need to go pack a punch.
Oh God.
I got an MTAR. Alright, and I'm dead. Oh wait, no, I'm not.
Ow, fuck. Where am I at?
Wait, there's a third one!
Yeah.
No! Not the trap! Doom, 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 doom!
Yeah, it's the worst.
I fell!
Wow.
So stupid! That was so fucking dumb! Now I'm triggered! I was retarded!
Wait, holy shit, wait. I can't fight this idiot. Oh no.
Why the death ray in the middle of the map?
I can't move! Oh yeah.
That was so stupid!
Oh, I'm on fire!
Okay,
it's lit!
Focus on him, focus on him, you can focus on him.
I'm dying, Mufa!
No, you're safe, you can focus on him now.
Fucking dying, Mufa!
Kill him!
I can't see anything.
Okay, get out of there.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Kill him, Troy!
Ow, I fucking stepped on the stupid thing.
Naked stomp.
That was so dumb. I like got hit and then I jumped and I fell down the bridge.
Like the MTAR strong as fuck when.
No! No, 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 no.
Get off! me fucking regroup here.
Ow! No! I'm-
Oh no. Oh no.
What is happening?
That's not the optimal.
What is that
situation.
Sound?
He never dies?
Dude, what the fuck?
Jesus Christ.
Doom, 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 doom.
Ah, I can't see.
Get out of there!
I can't run.
Oh, he's fucking triggered.
Turn around and focus on him.
I can't.
It was trapping you.
Ew, portal sounds.
Fucking die already.
You got one.
Wait, I'm out of ammo. Wait, I'm, like, actually fucking boned right now.
Okay, no, throw a nade over that fence to the left. Go to the left. Left! That's not the left!
No.
You can't go there!
That's the same spot, right? Let's go, dude.
Barely in. Now buy an MPL. Buy the box. It's right behind you.
Shit's right there.
It's too late. He's throwing her.
No.
Oh my god, why?
What do I got? Shit, whatever.
We can fall in the hole. Commando.
Good gun.
Oh shit.
It's lit! Die, you fucking asshole!
No,
oh
run,
my god!
Kill him, kill him!
Wait a minute, that's not fair.
There, you killed him.
Oh,
okay,
my
kill him.
God.
The nightmare is over.
Okay, wait, Ningo, don't grab it yet. Wait for the round to, like, get a little bit more hectic. Yeah, we're gonna go get our stuff.
Am I alive?
Oh, the fucking box! It's gone.
Okay, get it!
Yeah. Oh my god.
Oh, that guy spawned.
Oh fuck, I have to wait. Wait a minute, the fucking triggered thing? Mm-hmm. Oh no.
The flash he's right on me.
Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Wait, he's gonna tilt on me.
Where's my teleport? There it is.
Did you just buy a porter nade again?
Mm-hmm.
Holy shit. Alright, I can pack punch and not fall down the fucking hole this time, maybe? What did I get? Holy shit, I got garbage.
Oh my god, that was scary.
Ah! Oh no.
He died.
Wait, this thing's up. Wait, I forgot how fucking busted this gun is.
Wait, I'm stuck! Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Holy shit.
Uh-oh. What'd you get stuck on?
The zombie coming out of the ground.
Yeah, I told you, he gets stuck on anything. Any zombie can get stuck on.
Are you fucking for real? It's so annoying.
Hey, it's round 14 again, guys. We were one round short again.
Alright.
Oh, you got this.
Yeah.
I don't know if I can make it the whole round.
All I need is jug, pack punch, my pistol, and PhD, and I'll be fine. And I have enough to do that too, I think.
Wait, when'd you get a teddy bear? Huh? I'm confused.
There's a fire boxes.
Oh, we got a teddy bear.
There's a box. Wait, I'm losing money. Alright, well, I'll have enough for jugging those fucking...
Well, I hope you believe in the PM63, because that's all I have!
Ew!
Just wait for the teleporter to come back. Wait, this map's pretty good.
My frames go down when I turn this way. Oh.
Yeah, see? That's what I was saying.
Well, I've known that. CSGO, tap fire. Ew, he won't die! Not cool. Give me ammo. Hello? This is a terrible spot. This is also a terrible gun. Big man. Oh, he's triggered.
Oh shit. He's pissed.
That's cool, he can hit me. Okay, no, he can't hit me now. There's too many of them. Zombinos. Oh! Ew, he like rolled.
Zombies fucking tuck and roll.
What was that?
That's cool. Hey, it's
please
like the fuck.
A good gun. Ew, no!
FNFAL, dude.
What was this in the map?
Just got added. Recent update.
Oh, you can't even trigger finger it.
Ew, it's got a fire cap.
It's yeah, like a it, weird it's fire Black cap. Ops 1 fire cap.
Shitty fire cap.
It wasn't that bad. Ew, what are they doing? Get off my box! No!
Ew. No, yeah. No, I don't know why they were doing that to me, too. And I was,
that was stupid.
When the fuck they're like, oh, dude, I want that, too.
Give me one of those.
No, no, I need that for bosses, you motherfucker! Uh-oh.
Ooh, that's a boss and a half right there. You fucking done did it.
Oh, he's triggered, look at him!
Take out the PM-60. Oh, shit, he's right there.
He's fucking doing jumping jacks.
What was that? What a dirty memer!
Oh, shit.
You're trying to penetrate through him. Ow!
He's fucking triggered. Let's get him. Oh.
Can they go through him already, please, so I can, like, kill everyone else?
What are they drop? Oh, shit.
Oh, my God!
Oh shit.
Oh,
dude, it shoots so slow.
Yeah, I know, the fire cap's fucking stupid on this gun.
Why is it so fucking mad?
Oh my God.
Ew! Oh shit.
I wanted this. You're gonna give it to me? Oh, what the fuck? Where'd you guys come from? Alright, don't get stuck on the zombie. Thank God.
It's gonna fucking fall
you
down the hole.
Put way too much trust in into the fucking zombie geometry.
Yeah, holy shit.
Wait, what?
That's what I was saying.
I
pretty.
You fucking risky. You just straight up like the tiniest crack
walked into
ever.
Him.
Yeah.
But, no, I need that box. Don't wait.
You're gonna get it. You're gonna get it.
Ah! Why?
Oh stood there like, do I really want that?
Ooh.
Ah, finally! Let's do it. It's go time.
Yeah, it's fucking like mowing the lawn. So, Luke is good at lawn.
Aw, oh, dude, and he can fucking reload cancel it pretty well. Finally!
I mean, you can't reload cancel, like, anything in this map. It sucks.
God, the Uzi sounds way more powerful. Alright, I need to leave a zombie.
That's so how it sounded in Mob of the Dead, but it still really? Sucked ass.
Sounding.
It just sounds... I think it's a little bit louder, I guess?
Yeah.
Hey, dude, shoot him. Ah! Shit. Dude, I fucking love that thing. Holy shit, it's
what I don't like when he tears my asshole. That killed me! The zombie lunged at me
through the wall.
And killed me. What was that?
He came out of
can
the
can we get to
the
round 15, please?
No.
Got fucking anal.
I like how Ninga's like, you guys survived the round 13, the infamous round 13, and then we lost to that one.
Dude, I fucking carried that shit. On me.
Alright, one more time?
One more time.
Wait, I don't think I can. Like, I'm pushing my luck.
Oh, you're good. Come on.
No, I actually don't think I am.
What?
Yeah, I can hear them fucking, like, moving in the other room. Where are they gonna fucking wake up?
Nigga, what are you doing?
Just don't scream as loud. Aw, oh, rip.
No, I'm not gonna.
Alright, me and you then. Let's go, Troy.
Do it. Fucking fuck them up. Give them the fucking big meme.
Give him the infamous round 14 or 13. The two panzers.
Oh, God.
Shitty. Wait, does that mean on round, like, 19 it's three panzers? No. Oh.
It's probably, like, five.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I like that.
What
yeah,
about
I that, like that.
Amigo?
Chink, chink, chink.
Noob.
Ew. You need help. That was the feels bad man when he said that. I was like, shit.
That was just funny. You need help.
I was like, oh, okay. I think I fucking banned one of them too. I banned one of those guys.
You need to see a doctor. You don't look too good.
No, need I remember. Help. No, I remember. I accidentally banned Mirror and I was like, wait a minute. That's not who I want to ban. It's not the right person.
It's 1v1 me.
Oh, you want me? Every game.
Ming is offline. Ah, I have a headache too.
Yeah, I do too.
What? Ew, he launched me back. I've never had that happen before.
My neighbor's dog is like dying. What the fuck?
big dogger.
Bum 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 bum. Man. Goss Ninja with Goss streams.
Oh shit.
What? What? Ew. $418, $419, $420. Huh? Ninja? Or was that Jerry? Is Jerry even here still?
Yeah.
No.
Wham!
Well. Hey, Jerry, when everyone was saying wham, and NBA was like, do you guys even know what wham means? And they're like, They no one knew what it meant!
Ew. No, I remember I was in the call. Oh, no, I wasn't in the call. I think I was PMing you. And, like, I came from school and I, like, made fucking waffles or some shit. And I, like, spilled the syrup on me and I was like, fuck. I got whammed.
Yeah.
Ew.
Fuck.
Get whammed on.
Get nutted on.
Daddy's get whammed. Whammies.
Yeah.
It's Trump.
You say it's Trump?
Daddy's Trump. The one bucket.
Sells pork chops.
Wombo, he ate all the pork chops. His family's starving. Wombo, come on, give us some pork chops.
Pork chops are delicious.
Pretty good.
God.
Oh, my back! Ew! Gosh, Ninja.
Shit. Goss Ninja, you fucking memer. That was the joke.
I know. Alright, so then, I found two of the pieces already.
No, I can't use it to stream anymore because Alicia and Bobby know about it.
Hey, fuck them.
Fucking feels sad.
Feels wham, man.
Yeah, feels wham, man.
Feels, man.
Shit. Feels man.
New legend, next chapter. Are you ready, Ninja? Are you ready?
Can you do this one?
Oh yeah.
Tell me, Web, why?
Come on, you can be Dink Web.
Do you think my +30? Maybe I can.
All I gotta do it is the minimal RNG way.
Shit, I think I lost, guys. And then, oh shit, look at this. Procked every fucking.
That was funny. I might not beat this, guys. You know. RNG.
Oh shit! So nasty.
Hello?
Hello? Hello?
Shit, who that?
Yo, the Emtar every time!
I've dude, never gotten a fucking strong. Eviscerator. Yeah, it's not
dude, bad. The that shit's strong. I was like, wow, it's got a lot of recoil, but it's actually killing things.
Hey, the AN-94. Great little!
This gun has so many rifles.
This gun?
This game.
Well, what was that one map we played where you're like, it's only SMGs. Fortress, wasn't it?
Yeah.
No, I don't think it was. What are the maps we played?
I don't know. Hey, don't count on my memory, though.
I'm trying to remember what I actually played.
When's level 70 Manix?
When am I gonna get level 74, though? What the fuck is a
foil? The fucking rank.
Sounds like a map that we only played like once or twice, though.
Yeah.
We only played maps once or twice. This is the only map we play that we keep going back and more for more and more.
True.
Fucking libraries.
Easy. Library, yeah.
Cheese cube.
Well, you know we haven't played that in a while.
Yeah. What's that one map, the one that I played with you and Hano, and I had to go to church?
Huh?
We're the superheroes. What the fuck is
Malibu
that?
Drive.
Ew, Malibu yeah. Drive!
I love that map.
And that's a fucking classic.
Map's fucking
He hates that map. I don't know why you don't like it.
Bubby hates it too because it broke his textures, remember?
Oh. Yeah, he's just a salty little bitch about everything.
Talk about my Bubby. My Bubby the Whale.
Did you get the skull already? On the stairs? My mm-hmm. speed color?
Okay. Neighborhood's fucking great. Ininga, don't fall down there. Wait, why? Fucking fell down. You have to restart.
Oh my god.
I mean, what?
In neighborhood, if you fall down this one area, it like resets the entire map.
Yeah, there's like fire thing at the very end too. At the very end of like the map.
Oof was like, wait, Ininga, don't fall
down.
Don't
go down there.
I fucking fell.
He died and restarted the whole thing.
God,
dude. Worst map.
I love neighborhood.
Neighborhood's fucking so fun.
Yeah, PhD. That's why I call it Cherry Flopper, because that's what it's called in that map.
God.
Every time you're low, you blow up. Boom, 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 boom. The stakeout. Boom, 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 boom.
Ew, I remember that. They're like ending by the stakeout. Boom, boom,
boom. Why is it so OP? What? Trust me.
How about the MP5 corner that I'm always in? I'm like, oh shit.
Yeah, I'm here again.
Oh my god.
Dude, it's cool. I have infinite ammo.
Oh my god, I'm stuck.
God.
I don't like
I need to start doing that jug strat now.
Jug strat?
Or I just hide in the jug room. I mean, they only come from one way.
What the fuck is jug? Here it is?
What happened?
Wait, where is Jug?
Down that hallway.
Wait a minute, are you talking about neighborhood or are you talking about this?
No, not neighborhood.
Oh, okay, I was like...
Where is it? Oh, it's in like, it's in this stupid wall in neighborhood.
Oh, yeah.
In the wall.
It's like in the wall.
So like the same as this map?
Nah, like not kinda like a double tap, man.
And there's TMG, which I thought was hard as fuck until I just did the don't ever lose your perks rush.
Hey, come on.
And then there's the Kobos.
Oh my god, we never played the Kobos. And I don't think... Ninga hasn't played like half like the stupid ass ship map he's played. The fucking Kobos.
Yeah, how about defense? Dude, defense is fun.
Ew. Okay, but it's not a meme. Like, there's no meme in it. The Kobos is a fucking meme map.
That was we like played the tower
it, and it was like the biggest map, or one of the biggest, and we couldn't find the power switch forever.
We couldn't find the power for like months.
And yeah, and then we finally, the guy had to make a Christmas version of the map, and then he finally added the power.
That fucking range is so far.
No, not those. No, 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 no.
No. I can't move.
Let me tell you about the range of his flamethrower. It hits me across the map.
Let me tell you about the fucking range on the shot grenades. They hit you no matter what.
Yeah, that's supposed to be like a trap. It feels like whenever he throws it, you just instantly get
hit. Yeah, you just get hit, and you always walk into him.
Fence is lit.
The fence is stupid. Which one? Pistol defense?
Yeah, that shit's so fun. Holy shit, I love that map.
No, it's RNG. Will I spawn the middle room? Yes or no? No? Okay, I'm fucked.
Will you spawn at the fucking box or not? Or will you spawn at any other perks? Or you're just on the ground the whole time?
What was that one map that we played? Where, you had to, like, level up to... Or you had to, like, kill enough zombies to get to the next weapon?
That's... That one. Mm-hmm.
It was something like defense, but you know there's like one dude who's like in the front. Oofa, we played it with like Eric and and Hano, I think.
Come on, TMG castle defense.
That's the battle cast with guns.
Yeah. I think that's it. Yeah.
Remember Oofa had
there's
do
like
that once?
When you started the map, there's like a screen where you could pick what class you wanted to be.
Yeah, that was
TMG.
And it was always broken.
It was cool.
Shit, like, never worked half the time.
It froze.
It just crashed. It was... Yeah,
it didn't crash a lot.
It'd just be black screen.
Yeah, we had to restart every time. Alright, actually, everyone hits the button at the same time. Okay, it worked. Alright, prepare your guns for round 13, because that's the round where it's gonna get fucking hectic.
Get spicy.
Mm-hmm. You've only made it to round 15 once.
It's like, that's just six rounds from now, it's not bad. And then, like, it just takes forever to get there.
No, it's just...
Yeah, on round 13.
Yep. God, no damage weapons.
I'm gonna hit the box. I need a pack of punch too. Fuck. I need double tap. Oh, dude, I got the rocket launcher. Ouch.
Oh shit.
What?
Way to get down.
With Jug. One shot.
Oh, I didn't
mean to. No. Sorry. Okay, 9.
Okay, I'm good. God, the gun's so fucking nasty.
Which one?
AN-94.
No.
Good one! What?
Alright, I got two crawlers. So. Oh god.
Hey! Okay.
What else should I get? I should probably upgrade my rocket launcher, huh?
Better get PH.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Wow. When the teleporters take you where you want. Yeah, I'll probably get double tap. Ew.
Next round! Get ready for it! Fuck out of here, go somewhere else! Oh shit. Gosh. Dum 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 dum.
Nom nom nom.
Good shit. Yo, I'm about to be fucked right here. Oh my god, dude, stupid fucking Panzer boss.
I know. Dum 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 dum.
Yeah, that's, I got one of them. That's all it is. Fucking dum 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 dum.
And the big daddy.
Oh, he's triggered.
He is, and I'm lagging.
No, stop. Ah, they have such big fucking splash like range.
No.
No!
No! No!
Doom, 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 doom. No! Stop! Ah!
He won't die.
Fucking go to hell. Ow, they're everywhere! Oh my god. Oh! No, not this guy too! Oh my, I'm fucking dead. I'm dead. Oh, fuck this map, dude.
He's doing it again. The classic. Oh my god. Don't worry, SpongeBob, I'm coming back for you. No, I teleport at the perfect time.
Oh, good.
I came just in time. No, stop shooting! There's a guy there! Oh, you bought it. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm about to die again, though. No, I'm out of here. Oh, I'm dead.
Raid boss is back.
Dude, he's gonna fuck my shit up. No. Yo, I landed on a fucking zombie's head.
What, the round ended? Don't shoot him! Jesus Christ!
Not it.
Where did you come from?
The guy came through the teleport! Holy shit! Dude, oh my god, the flesh pound. He came right through the teleporter. Yo, this is fucked.
Wow, sick nade. By the way, we need to go accurate attack and punch, like, right now.
You know what? Go for it. I got no jug. I got a rocket launcher. Here, more insta-kill.
Thank god, let's do this.
Oh, and a nuke. I don't know if that helps or not, but...
Oh, no! It's time, I'm Troy.
What the fuck? I just teleported out. Oh.
It's happening!
No!
Bye, Jug, now!
Oh, god. I need a pack-a-punch, though! Did I pack-a-punch or go for Jug?
Jug! Sure.
Nah, you... No, I'm gonna pack-a-punch my rocket launcher. Oh! I found that! You see the skull next to him?
Yeah, I know. No, I've known that skull. That's the one I was talking about. That's what I said. I know where the last one's at. That's the one I was talking about.
He's by me.
I forgot. A boss theme plays when you fight this guy.
I don't have music.
What's he from? Like Doom or some shit?
Maybe. He might be from, whatchamacallit?
I
can't even pass the punch now.
He's aiming his rockets at me.
Yeah, what? I can't even pack a punch now, because the game glitched me out.
Huh?
Like, I went through the teleporter, and it immediately spit me out.
God, fuck your missiles.
No!
Oh, he was aiming at you the whole time.
He fucking insta-killed me.
I didn't joke, he didn't shoot at me. Fucking... He's too busy on you, I'm sorry, I gotta go for now.
I don't know what he's from. Fucked me up. Are you still watching, Ninja?
Hmm? No, I've just been listening to you guys fucking talk.
You gotta watch that one, best boss.
You missed the cutscene. The round 15 cutscene. That got me killed.
Why does it instant kill you? That's so stupid, I jumped into the teleporter.
The rockets?
Yes!
Oh my god.
Fucking shit. We can never do it, me and you. You always die.
I know. I always get fucked. I'm good. I'm done for now. That was fun.